adultery is sin. Memo sacho chimani, opera outside of the tabat, or Papa and Sikini.
Then she told me her father and I was not a person to me.
Nana, but they father has upset up in Babata.
Then I told her, bring your husband, the father of your kids, so that I will speak to you. We'll pray together.
Memo Papa, Chikaya, and let him upset your child.
Then she asked me which father I have to pray.
Now how much father has to pray?
They asked me which father means.
Nemo Baba Chicho Kevesa.
She asked 3 kids from 3 different men. And now she's telling she has so many problems. What is the problem? Sin of adultery caused all these troubles.
Wisdom chapter 3 verse 16 you read.
Wisdom chapter 3 verse 16 you
read.
Children born of adultery will not come to maturity. And the offspring of an unlawful union will perish. Many parents were so much upset about their children, but it's mainly because the children should not be born of adultery. Your problem is not your husband. Your problem is sin. Since that day, the Lord has inspired me. For me, it's easy to restore her life. But as God, they don't want her soul to be lost. Tell her to repent of this repeated sin of fornication, which breaks the relationship with God, which blocks the future of the children. Sisters and brothers, for us, our only intention is this earth and its welfare. But God's intention is our soul and its welfare because we are created for eternity. Accident and they die. She feels something.
started to pray for her. He asked her, did you break the first commandment?
Have
you gone from
Chicago?
She said, I have not gone, but somebody has taken me. I just went as a visitor, just accompanying somebody. Not for myself. So when this fortune teller was telling something, he also told something to me. Give me some medicine. And I said, it's good that my husband will not go after anybody. And I took that medicine. So I told her, John 8:32. You will know the truth, and the truth will set you free.
He
sitting with you.
He's
inviting the devil. Inviting the devil means. John 10:10. The thief, the devil comes to steal, destroy, and kill. There is no fun with the devil. There is no fun or game or play with the devil. He comes to steal, destroy, and kill. That is his character. So if you have ever gone for witchcraft or sorcery or occult or superstition or black magic or black mass or devil worship, let us read this word of God, which is from Deuteronomy 18:9-14.
This is
a very, very important word of God. Deuteronomy 18:9-14. You can repeat after me. When you come into the land that the Lord your God is giving you,
you must not learn to
imitate the abhorrent practices of those nations. No one shall be found among you who meets a son or daughter
you.
The Lord your God.
the word of God.
Not
my area.
So see,
God is there are people who cannot build their house.
When you are much of the surface, if you are new,
the start is jobs around the way.
There
are people who get money, but it just goes as if he's putting into a bag with holes. There are people who always have financial debts. Do you think this is God's
word?
Psalm 35:27. God delights in the welfare of his
servants.
Jesus delights in your welfare.
Yes.
Do you believe that? Do you believe that? Very costly, the pain of the pains for the healing.
Why go back to this one?
come alone. Somebody is attacked by sinusitis, breathing difficulty. The nose blocked, God is healing.
What do you want to ask me? Your sinus, come alone.
Somebody is also struggling with the urinary infection, God is healing.
I want to ask you, how are you? Now come alone.
We read in Psalm 107 verse 2. The Lord sent His word and healed the sick. That means the moment you listen to the word of God, healing will take place because the word of God has power to
heal.
That is why there are some of you are suffering, not because you received your witchcraft, but your grandparents practiced witchcraft. So what is the way out? First of all, we should believe that Jesus died for all of us. When Jesus died on Calvary, even Ugandans were there. Rwandans were there. Indians were there. Sudanese were there. Tanzanians were there. English people were there. American people were there. Indians were there. We read this is Isaiah 53:10. You can repeat after me this year like
that.
It was the will of the
Thank you.
You fight.
Oh, stand up.
And you have heard.
Please forgive me and pray for me.